My name is Kenny Calderon. I'm an illustrator, comic book artist based out of South Florida. Today what I'm showcasing are some original works out of the God's Gates universe created by writer Philip Lee McCall II. This is our first comic project. He's normally a novelist of sorts, so this is the first time his work has been put into the comic media. The first book is based on a character called Grace Flynn. She's a female pirate set in the 1800s during the golden age of piracy, and the story is excellent. It's reminiscent of, like, say 300, where it's set in an actual historical time period with a lot of fantasy elements. So in the tale you'll come across things like the sword of Excalibur, werewolves and vampires, along with, you know, some pretty eccentric and embellished pirate characters. Grace Flynn, in the best way that I can describe her, is she is probably the best and strongest female character next to Wonder Woman. In her universe, she is the most dangerous woman alive. The Grace Flynn mythos not only touches the fantasy aspect of storytelling, but it also goes into steampunk and a lot of the industrial stuff and alchemy and so forth, you know, which is popular among the sci-fi groups. The Grace Flynn book is available on Amazon. I am on all social media, Wildings Productions, spelled with a Z, on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.